First of all, let me ask you real quick how excited you are to be there, and give us a little preview of what you're going to talk about tonight.
Well, I'm very excited to be here. The atmosphere is wonderful, and I plan to talk tonight about the need to have America speak with a more robust voice in international politics, but that the basis for that really is to rebuild our strength here at home, particularly our economic strength, and that's my message tonight.
Let me ask you, what do you think that Paul Ryan and Governor Romney need to say this week, need to say tonight and tomorrow night to really rev up the base?
Well, I think that Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan will tell the American people that we've got tough work to do ahead, and that they're prepared to lead us through it in a way that will get us to the other side, and in the ability to give to future generations the America that we have, an America that is free of a sense of entitlement, an America that is entrepreneurial and where people are employed, and an America that's willing to lead. And that's what they are saying, and that's what they're going to be saying, and I think it's a message that will resonate with Americans.
Now, as a former Secretary of State, you have a unique perspective on this. Do you think this pair has the experience to deal with world affairs over the next 4 years?
What you need in foreign policy is, first and foremost, a sense of your values and your principles. They have that. Secondly, the ability to make good decisions, and particularly Mitt Romney, who has been a governor, who has been a business executive, knows how to make decisions. And then you have to have a willingness to strengthen America at home so that we can lead abroad, and both of them bring that. So yes, I'm absolutely certain that they have the foreign policy decision-making skills that one needs to have a robust and successful foreign policy.
Can you tell us, has Mitt Romney asked you to serve in any role in his administration if he were elected, and would you take it?
Well, no, and as I've said, I had my chance to be Secretary of State. It doesn't get better than that, and I will stay a very happy professor at Stanford.
Hey, last question real quick. Have you had a chance to play at Augusta at all? Or?
I've not played yet, but I'm really honored that the members of Augusta want me to be among their number, and I look forward to playing there pretty soon.
All right, Dr. Rice, thank you very much. I appreciate your time today.
Thank you.